All right, everybody, this is Logo Fractor Break 2. If you'd like to see the video as I open all of these, it'll be the live stream tonight. Having said that, here we go. Mike Trout and Salvador Perez. Ooh, Jake Berger, second pack auto. Look at that, Jake Berger. Trey Turner. Salvi, Brian De La Cruz, Ozzie Albies. You know what I'm looking for is Wander. I haven't hit Wander in break one, so I'm hoping to hit him in break. There he is. Just like that. Wander Franco. And Matt Chapman. Feel a lot better. I'd have felt better if we had done that a couple packs ago. But, hey, these are super rare. I didn't realize how rare these were. These are like 1 in 80 packs. I don't know why. But they are super, super rare in this, for whatever reason. Trey Mancini. So, yeah, I had no idea. No idea these were so rare. But for whatever reason, super rare in this. And I've hit a couple and didn't realize they were rare. I mean, they still went to the appropriate person, but I didn't sleeve or top load them. Just for a lack of knowledge that it was a rare card. Eloy, Shohei, Freddie Freeman, that's a nice card. Freddie Freeman in a Dodgers uniform, very nice. Speaking of new uniforms, never mind, Matt Chapman's in the Blue Jays. Oh, but that's right, yeah. Mitch Haniger, Ozzie, Jaron Duran, Byron Buxton, JD Martinez. Right, yeah, it's only base. There was a rumor that there were other cards in there, but it wasn't true. Somebody said they hit a super fractor out of them, but we've opened hundreds of them. Hundreds and hundreds of them. It's only base cards. They didn't even package them in the same place, you know, so... But you could hit a Wander base or an O'Neill Cruz, you know what I mean? Look at that. Two autos. Brian De La Cruz. Very nice. Brandon Marsh. Walker Buehler. Nice color match on the Buehler. Joe Ryan. Uh-oh. Another auto? Or is it a... What is it? What did we hit? Oh, my first one. Bo Bichette. 1/1. This is a rose gold parallel. 1/1. That's my first rose gold 1/1 ever in this product. And it's Bo Bichette. Very, very nice. Very cool. One of the missing wood minis. It's a little off center, but man, 1/1. Nice name. Is that you? Congratulations, Mosstown. Congratulations. A little off center. Just a hair. Albert Pujols with the Cardinals. But 1/1, Bo Bichette. Uh. Well, that's my first one of those. So that's pretty cool. Pretty, pretty cool. All right, moving on. O'Neill Cruz. O'Neill Cruz, insert. Nolan Arenado, nice card. O'Neill Cruz. JT Realmuto. Corbin Burns, Mookie Betts, Jonathan India. Brian De La Cruz. Juan Soto. Joey Votto. After Juan Soto's usually Wander, but I don't know. Wander. Called it. We might have another auto. Matt Olson. Look at that. Wrong team, but still, Matt Olson color match. That's fantastic. Matt Olson auto to 99 and Austin Riley. So we hit three autos again. So much for the auto odds. One was an insert, though. That's had separate odds, so I didn't put that in my calculations. Yeah, Moss down. Too many more of those big hits, and I won't like you anymore. I had a thing about billionaires. And my thing is, I don't like them. Jose Ramirez, Mike Trout, Luis Robert, Nolan Arenado, Freddie Freeman. Cool card. Oh, wow. Wait till you see this. Look at that. Aaron Judge. Something like a $90 card. Somebody told me they sold the purple for 60. So there's a gold. But it is a little off center, unfortunately. You know, I've hit that card twice, and the first, they've both been the same off center. It's a true story. There's a Matt Chapman. Brandon Crawford. But that's a big, big card. Aaron Judge is a big card, but unfortunately, it's off center. All right, let's keep going. What do we got? We still haven't hit a short print. We need to hit a short print. Jose Ramirez, purple. Very cool. Freddie Freeman. Aaron Judge. And Edward Cabrera. Blue rookie. Jose Ramirez. Mike Trout. A Jake Berger rookie. Orange rookie, Jake Berger. No, probably not, because Mr. Beast gives away so much, you know? Bregman's a cheater. You know, the man created food pantries, and so no. Trey Mancini. If anybody gives away as much as he does, then they're my new friend, billionaires. I don't care. Another Altuve. Altuve auto. Velotti rookie. Gold rookie. Ryan Velotti. There's not too many people I know that give away percentage-wise as much as I do. And he definitely does. So I like him. Anybody that creates a food pantry is like good in my book, you know? Vidal Brujan, Matt Manning, and Josiah Gray. A couple rookies to 99. Too many. that's terrible. Jonathan India, Luis Robert, JD Martinez, and four-time Gold Glove winner, DJ LeMahieu. Mike Trout. Lars Nootbaar. Look at that, Albert Pujols. Cool card. I do need a shark print, though. At least one. Yeah, Bo Bichette. To go with that rose gold 101. Yeah, I know. Well, that's a little different because that's a company, you know? Steven Strasburg. $1.5 billion, right? I bet he gets it. Yordan. Matt Chapman. I mean, he said Feastables alone did like $10 million in just the first few months. So I say give it to him. Randy Arozarena. Look at that. Another one. This one's to 25. Mookie Betts to 25. Randy Arozarena. All right, we only have a few packs left. I still want a short print, but I mean, four autos and a 101. I feel like we've done our deed. If we don't get a 101, it's a short print, it's okay, because we did get two in the first half, which is a lot. This is all we have. Five packs left, which is like 2.5 boxes, you know. So Albert Pujols, Nolan Arenado, Paul Goldschmidt, and Paul Goldschmidt. So Arenado and Goldschmidt, what are they going to be? 1-2, 1-3, MVP voting? But they're both top three, I think. Castro. Jose Siri. All right, last pack. We need that short print. Come on. Vladdy? No, we didn't get a short print in this one. That's okay, though, because we did pretty good. But Jay Brooks, he got a Bobby Witt the other day, so I'm pretty jealous. Pretty, pretty jealous. All right. Let us recap it here. Are you ready? We have Nolan Arenado, Paul Goldschmidt, Castro, Jose Siri, Whit Merrifield, Matt Manning, Josiah Gray, DJ LeMahieu, Mike Trout, Albert Pujols, Bo Bichette, Strasburg, Matt Chapman, Mookie Betts, Arozarena, Jose Ramirez, Aaron Judge, Edward Cabrera, Mike Trout, Jake Berger, Bregman, Trey Mancini, Velotti, Mike Trout, Luis Robert, Freddie Freeman, Aaron Judge, Brandon Crawford, O'Neill Cruz, Nolan Arenado, got another one. O'Neill Cruz, JT Realmuto, and Jonathan India. Let's see here, what else we got? De La Cruz, Joey Votto, Wander Franco, it's like a $100 base card. Austin Riley, Albert Pujols, we already got one of those. Joe Ryan, Walker Buehler, Brandon Marsh, Shohei, Freddie Freeman, we already got one of those too. Mitch Haniger, JD Martinez, my man Ryan Mountcastle, Mike Trout, Salvador Perez, Trey Turner, color match. Brian De La Cruz, Ozzy Albies, Wander Franco. So we ended up with two Francos. Very nice. Matt Chapman, JD Martinez, and Trey Mancini. And then we have four autos. Altuve is a cheater. Matt Olson, color match. Brian De La Cruz and Jake Berger. And the Jake Berger is to 99. And the Matt Olson is to 99. And the other two are base, whatever those are too, I don't know. Also, we got a Bo Bichette one of one, Superfractor. It's rose gold Bo Bichette. Very, very cool. And that, my friends, is a night. I am done. You guys have a great night. Thank you very much for watching. I really enjoyed it. I'd like to do it again. I have three more personals for tomorrow. I've got Z Gold, Vegas Great, and Crew. So Crew's got one, and Vegas Great and Z Goldstein have four each. So those are tomorrow, and then I've got Moss Towns. But at that point, I'm going to reopen it. So I will reopen the crazy deals. Might change it up. I'm not sure, but I will reopen it. You guys have a great night. Thank you. See ya.
Make sure you subscribe to our channel and hit that bell for notifications. If you enjoyed what you watched, smash the like button. And if you're looking for a great group break, remember.
Oh my gosh. Been breaking for 10 years straight. That's right. Who knows what he'll pull today.
This has been a production of CFB TV.